We do have some breaking news from the sports department. Iowa Hawkeye cornerback Cooper DeJean will not return to Iowa next season. He's declaring for the NFL draft. This is a huge story considering how important DeJean was to the success of the team this season. We'll have much more on this coming up tonight at 6.